We haven't seen much of that yet in his early career because he catches guys so early. He's solid, he's coming forward, he's punching back.
Oh! And Castro goes down. And I don't think that was a flash knockout, Britt.
No, that was a hard left hook to the chin of Castro as he was throwing his own punches.